Hello guys, welcome to today's show. My name is Nachuk and you're on GFL TV, the home of football. Today is the first time we see our program. But here we bring you football updates all over the world, bring you news from La Liga, Premiership, Serie A, and the rest of the world. For now, we'll start with Arsenal Football Club. But Martinelli Papa don't come outside to clarify all the rumor where they talk say Martinelli won't go to Brazil, say he won't join Corinthians, or whether he won't join another club. Say all these rumors say no be true, because you know, say truly, say in Pekin no really play for Arsenal very well the way they go like. You know, ever since when he come back from that injury, say don't get less game time. But at the same time, all that clubs don't come see they won't sign him, but Arsenal don't let them know, say we know we'll release this guy, so forget all this way they talk, say they won't sign up. I thought I still get plan for him, so I mean, I just calm down. So Papa don't come to clarify, say truly people they can't reason up, but there is no place where they talk, say maybe Martinelli they talk, say won't go back to Brazil, go join Corinthians or join another club. So we'll just die all that matter. So as the guy there now, indeed dedicated and focused to Arsenal, because now there in go feel gross. See all the kind of small boys we did there, now Mr. Drew, Bukayo Saka and the rest them. They enjoy game time now, so with time in picking self, we enjoy game time. Kevin Campbell will be our favorite pundit self. Don't come as I call the talk. Say Arsenal will soon bring back Matt Ryan from a loan stint from Real Sociedad, as long as say Ben Leno come up for January, because when they see Ben Leno moving either January or maybe at the end of the summer, if the guy move at the end of the summer, then they will bring back Matt Ryan, because you know, say if he had to collect Matt Ryan from Real Sociedad, come back from January, because this Matt Ryan, the guy that loan just the worker come, because this guy originally in a Brighton get the guy. So that's the guy who first come Arsenal on loan before, but Arsenal can't do themselves instead of them to make the loan stint permanent, they can't free the guy can't come out. So now the reason say they need another number two for Ramsdale, because Ben Leno no ready to be number two, because the guy said one follow Germany go World Cup, and even if Benjamin the way they now till the end of the summer, almost it go hard for him to go World Cup. That's why about the reason say Ingo like to move. Everybody just the project say Ben Leno will come out for January. So if he come out, who is going to be Ramsdale number two? She now Otto Okonkwo will want to use Abena Hain. Will they play for all those under 23? Now one point they use. No, now we need a professional keeper. That's why some people say don't even bring the name of Onana. Some will carry Andre Onana come back, but you never know Onana, the guy. We ain't gonna come be number. You know when you are a top shot stopper for Ajax, they play for Champions League, everybody don't know you. Apart from that doping ban, what you do? You can't scatter your reputation. You can't just even come be number two. You know go green now. So we need Matrai and we be comfortable as number two. Well, everything now at the end of the summer we will know. Our Luka Jovic don't decide to come up for Real Madrid temporarily, you know, because this guy still get like 3 or 4 years for a contract. And Ancelotti don't come as I talk, say in love this guy. Get say the guy get all the attributes as a striker we need. But the problem is say Jovic get the world's best striker in front of him. So it's a good but she go bench Benzema because of you. And this guy, when he did for Eintracht Frankfurt, they call him the one of the highly rated young stars in world football. Say the guy go hit the ground running for anywhere when they go. You know, people get high hopes for him when they talk say Real Madrid won't sign him. We're very happy for him. And the guy is just 23. When they big again, they post net like mad. All of a sudden, as he just go to Madrid, his stock just fall. In 20-something matches, just for like 2 goals. I mean, that's not even play safe. So that's why they talk to me, this guy find a square root. And the guy is a Serbian, you get. So me just find where he go go. So we got the reason Arsenal, because Arsenal, one of people, the reason I say, okay, Mo, come collect you on loan. And Arsenal and Real Madrid then get good relationship when it comes to loan, you get. So don't collect all the guys before. We'll still collect one other player again. That's Ceballos. So now with the reason this guy and the guy don't be willing to come join us, nobody on the permanent deal, though. Not even with loan with obligation to buy, just a loan, normal loan. So okay, go enjoy game time, go play, because the guy don't forget how football be again now. He doesn't want to be Benjamin for the rest of his life. So if you can't join us for January, it could be massive, massive statement. It would be good for us. We self will go enjoy, because in one proof to remind this is CO2 and they miss. So at the same time, we self will enjoy a fresh player where they're hungry. We want ginger, yakpa. So now say just we. Kolasinac don't suffer one kind of terrible injury for the match against Finland where they lose 3-1. So the guy clashed with Jukka Raatalia. So after he clashed with the guy, the congas come out, and so we never know how the extent of the injury that when the physios come access him, then we say we know how long the guy will be out, because you know, see, this guy now be our third choice left back. After Kerryan Tierney, Nuno Tavares, now this said Kolasinac. You remember say when Tierney get injury, can't come out. Now Tavares will only use. So sometimes for Cup self, they use said Kolasinac. So that's why the guy did very important to us, because our first choice left back, that one they injury prone. So even self, when the guy started to play, all of us the surprised now. Say, actually, I mean, this guy would have talked, say, he won't come out for us now. Say, we don't have Fenerbahce, I mean, Galatasaray, the reason the matter. All of a sudden, Ateta can't leave out for the team. What a surprise. We don't know, say, that because Ateta don't see the future, say, I'm on this career and Tierney would get you. Just imagine, say, said, Colasin, no day. Can I say himself, no day? So, could they use Tavares all the time? No, now. So, just be, well, we wish the guy quick recovery. Our Charlie Watts, who is one of Arsenal's favorite journalists, don't come outside to clarify the essay. Thomas Partey will be available for Arsenal match against Liverpool. Say Arsenal, they highly optimistic. Say the guy you go play. You see a lot of people on the ask whether Partey will play. Go play against Liverpool. Available. They want to make him play. So people don't come clarify the essay. Arsenal, they highly optimistic. Well, people they watch now. Very soon now, the international break will end. So more than sweating will solve. I'm okay, we can't better come again. We'll come to chuck mouth for this Pepe matter. So, Baba can talk. Say, you see, Ateta, see, Ateta don't lose hope for Pepe, because this season will be like this. Let me Pepe defining season. Say, if Pepe don't do anything for this season, they will sell him. You get, say, you don't lose hope for the guy. That is why we did link to those kind Dejan Kulusevski and all those kind Noah Lang. All those, they'll be wingers now. You get, they'll be wingers. So if we get that kind of paper, we'll buy £72 million. We'll call the link to Noah Lang and the Jan Kulusevski. What does that tell you? It tells you that the manager has lost faith in Pepe. Pepe just did for Benjamin for nothing. Just did collect salary for nothing. He's not playing well. He's not improving. Nothing, nothing. Ah, it's very bad. You get? When you call losing the kind of amount of money, we'll buy the guy. You will be vexed. You get? See that kind of investment? You will be para. So that is the thing though. So if the guy don't play well this season, they make you know the surprise at the end of the season. Don't sell them off. I want Mikel Antonio of West Ham. Don't come outside the advice Arsenal the way they go take beat Liverpool. So Baba can tell them, see, this Liverpool, their defense and shit pack, I get. They know Sabi do set piece defending. Say set piece, they know Sabi defender. Say rotate the ball away from Virgil van Dijk. If van Dijk no see ball play, Baba no go play well. No give him ball, man. Can't go on the run. He gets with Antonio the trap. And we say we know if we get runners. How many runners we get? So we can't go on the run. Our people they play nine. No people will say that we push person on the run. So let's say Antonio do Virgil van Dijk that because they can't jar. You get seen and about me and walk out person jar. That one, you know, they run again like before. I don't know. Guy, they run like a canal before. Now, however, I can be. So I don't understand what they saw. So, about the advice, I'll say, see, put the ball for up. And this advice come at the right time, because for EPL now, Arsenal, the team will not score the most goals with set piece. They don't score like 6 goals more than any other team. So, me, I didn't fancy this set piece debate, but. If we want contest for set piece, no contest against Virgil van Dijk, because van Dijk self turned and he built goal. So we never know how the battles will be. Well, we'll take the advice and go down, we'll take him. And when the match comes, we'll see. Our West Ham, the reason Arsenal say they would like to carry in Nketiah for January. So whether Arsenal will allow them carry him, or they're not going to allow them carry him, we never know. But at the same time, make them not forget to say in Nketiah they eligible to sign a pre-contract with anybody. Say okay, at the end of the summer, when I will carry me for free. The guy will sign up for January, because by January, in contract will remain like 6 months. So once it is 6 months, you are eligible to sign pre-contract with your new suitors, with your new owners. So we'll never know how it will be. Whether we would like to recoup money for the guy ahead for January, and we'll go leave and make him go out on free at the end of the summer. We'll go know, because when you come to when you look at it, we know they really use the guy. The guy has surplus requirements, as in pecking order, they down. So what's the point? They know they're supposed to even loan and go those kind of championship team. Ain't good. They both gain first team experience. See when they send Reiss Nelson come on. They send this guy come on. Me go get first team experience. Me had the feel for the guy, because the guy know they very happy with the way things they go. I'm a familiar setting. Cedric Suarez gone come outside, come the talk. Say, I seen they like this. Say truly, you know they happy because you know they play for Arsenal. But at the same time, say for training, they fight like mad. Saying the fight to give the coach a headache, he get when the coach should be confused for who he will select. Say, Jimmy can play to me, so I make I play to Cedric Suarez. But the headache never reach where he would disturb him for brain, get because everybody knows that to me, has to be first choice right back. So Cedric Suarez, Phoebe, third choice, because he gets Niles, he gets Cedric Suarez, he gets Caleb Chambers, he which are room at the reason chambers. They said they know the reason say won't come out. In the reason say he still want it for us now fight for him, please. Well, wish about the best of luck. May he fight very well. So that's what it just be. My dear football lovers, I'm gonna come to the end of today's show. Tomorrow I'll come again, come giving a fresh updates as they drop all over the world. And if today is the first time we see our program, don't forget to like our posts, share our videos, follow us and support us. And you see that bell notification icon we did there. Toggle them so that when next we drop videos, Facebook and YouTube will notify you so we don't drop them. Thank you for always supporting us. God bless you. Have a nice day and happy Sunday.